Hello grade 1, welcome to your EBA session. Children, today we will continue our chapter 2, My Family, with the other question. So first you have to write the date, 49-2020. Then write the question, write T for true and F for false statement and class 1. So children, here the some sentence are given. So you have to write T, capital T, for true statement and capital F for false statement. First sentence. Read it, children. All families are small. So, children, think about it. All families are small. So, go back to the chapter in which you have read. There are two types of the family. One is nuclear family, means a small family, and big family. So, here the sentence is saying all families are small family. So, it is false because there are two types of family, small family and big family. Children, we will consider it in the false statement. Okay, so we will write here F for false, means galat. Next is, your father's brother is your aunt. So children, is it right or wrong? Yes, it is wrong, because the right sentence will be the your father's brother is your uncle. Okay, so children, this is also the false statement. So we will write here F for false. The next is, you and your own sister are siblings. Aap aur aapki behen siblings yani bhai behen hai. So children, obviously it is right. So we will write here T for true, because it is true statement. Yeh sahi baat hai. And the last is, the eldest member of the family. Family ka sabse bada member is called the head of the family. So children, it is right that the eldest member of the family is called the head of the family. Okay children, so this true statement, so we will write here T. So children, this way you have to complete this exercise of true and false in your EBS notebook, and you have to learn it. Okay, thank you, bye bye.